nice camp there at Musgrave last night. We got in pretty late, so we decided to have a meal there and a couple of drinks. And tried to get up early for this big run today, but everything was just covered in dew, so we had to let it sit and dry, so we decided to have a bit of breakfast there at the station. Mr. Reese has made the wrong turn. Well, he didn't make the turn. He just kept going straight. I wonder if he even looked where he was going. Alright, well, he's back. He went all the way Any River campsite. So that's knocked a bit off his fuel range. Fingers crossed we do alright today. Fuel range. Anyhow, he's gonna let me lead now. So there's no more wrong turns and missed turns and whatever. Back through Han River. Down the bottom here too, so oh, very nice, very very nice. What a beautiful spot. Nice crossing too, huh? Cooktown. I'm actually heading back a little bit now. I've just pulled over to let Reese catch up a bit, and he hasn't talked for a few minutes, so I'll just sneak back a little bit and make sure he's alright. You all good? I don't even have mine on the thing. Sorry?
We're not pretty fast. We came off at lower speed.
You did?
Mm-hmm.
Are you alright?
Yeah.
How did it happen? Yeah. Lost the front end and just went down or something? Don't know.
So this is still the, this is, I guess, the real start of the Cape Melville track. Heading back down to Cooktown. And so far, so good. Reese has come off. And, he's alright. Bike's all good, so there's always a positive to things. And it's just little sandy sections like this so far. The rest of it's just a bit rough going. It's quite nice. Beautiful scenery too. Lovely.
This last bit, it's pretty sandy and pretty hard work. How are you feeling about it, Reese?
I'm tired.
Uh-huh. What's the bike like?
Heavy.
Uh-huh. And do you like the sand?
No.
That's it.
That's all I have to say.
That's all he's got to say about it. I don't think he's very happy about it. He doesn't like it at all. And I'm loving it. Off his windscreen, he's had enough of it trying to cut his throat. Can you stop for a second? Hey, how long until the like that intersection part, like? I was looking on the map and there's an intersection somewhere up here. No? Nothing?
No. This goes a long way to the start.
Yeah? How long till that, do you reckon? Yep. Cool. Excellent. Yeah, back onto normal stuff. Excellent. Great. Thank you so much. This is another long section. You know, we're on bikes, and our 2.5 hours is a pretty long way in a four-wheel drive. It'd be a good, what do you reckon, back to the intersection? Be a fair way, a good couple of hours. Yeah, so you're probably about the middle, aren't we? No worries, see ya. Hurting. We had to pull over again for another break. And so I'm going to let him go ahead a little bit and catch him up.
Left lane. I'll have to go back down.
Go, go, go. Yeah, nice. Cruising around in the bush, picking away through, unless you hit a log or something, but still cracking along. Seems to be one of these tracks that just never ends. We're prepared for it though. I mean, we knew it was going to be a big push today, or better. We're just going to push on. Race is still hurting, we just had to have another little break there. Deadly. It's a brown snake. That's not a nice snake at all. That'll do you some damage. We made it into Cooktown after a big, massive ride through all that pretty good stuff, actually. But it was still such a really, really long ride. We got in here about 6 o'clock or so and set up camp in the camp kitchen here at some place at Cooktown and had some dinner and some drinks, and we're pretty feeling okay. Would you say we're feeling okay?
Feeling okay.
Big, massive, massive day. Such a big day. Especially with that really hard section today. But lots more to go.
More to go.
More to go.